This girl walked up into three. She was fake, so she said,
"What's your name?"
I said, "Yours, I prefer." She said,
"Pleased to meet you, I'm Melissa. I hear your name is three. You wanna be with me?"
I said, "Yeah, I wanna, but let's step to the corner." Her boyfriend rolled up and I thought I was a goner. I was ducking and diving, doing this and a that. And I thought to myself, man, forget that, yo, I ain't running. If he wants to start gunning, I'll collect my posse, walk down the spec. But then I see the perpetrator, I'm snapping his neck. Jumped up out of his car, face red as a rose. He swung once, he swung twice, and then I drilled him like ice. Hit the ground, I'm shook, she said,
"Three's my pick."
As we were walking away, I cold gave him a kick. No need to lie, no friend of mine. I just cold kicked her brother while the sun don't shine. As I looked into her eyes, I began to wonder. Bust out with a shout, then I asked for the number. She said,
"No, Three, I hope you understand. You can't have my number, but I wish you can. That doesn't mean I can't take yours down. I have to go, so I'll catch you on the rebound."
7402, 7402, 7402, 7402.
You see, it was Saturday night and I was feeling alright. As I approached the door, heard the telephone roar. Thinking to myself, yo, should I do the right thing? As I stood in the door, the phone continued to ring. It was Melissa, see, she was on a payphone. She said,
"Meet me at my house and I'll be all alone."
Heard giggles in the back as if something was funny. Heard her whisper to a friend,
"It's not for the money."
So I wrote down the address, you know what I mean? 7402, my man South Racine. I said, "Okay, yeah, I dig the player. I'm gonna kiss her. This her." Then I'll dismiss her. The front door I was facing as I approach the destination. Rung the bell, it's time to ill as I approach her. Get busy with the boy, snap her like a roacher. As she opened the door, I politely stepped in. As she took my coat, she said,
"Let's begin. 3D baby, I miss ya. Please come closer so I can kiss ya."
My eyes focused on a see-through bra. Man, you should have seen what my eyes saw. We were making our way to the back and the front. I said, "Yeah, I'll play around until I get what I want." As she started to speak, I didn't open my mouth. I just kicked back my shoes and laid across the couch. Then she laid beside three and pulled back the cover. She said,
"Let's be careful and don't wake my brother."
Your brother,
my brother,
your brother,
my brother. Please, Three, I promise my mother that I babysit him. Yo, yo, let's begin him. Please come hug me, caress and rub me. I'm all yours, come Three, love me.
To enhance the heat we were about to turn on, popped in a tape and started watching him porn. Digging into the chick, watching a flick. Her little brother stopped crying, it's kinda making me sick. Getting mad at a man, almost ready to rip. So I jumped off the couch and popped him right in his lips. She started yelling, but yet I was chillin', smacked my face, and it cold hurt my feelings. I said, "Yo, I ain't with that, yo, yo, just forget that. We ever met, and I'm willing to bet that you'll come crawling back with your tail between your legs. Not finished to the minutes. Get on your knees and start to beg. What I have is what you're needing. You're pleading and bleeding. I confess to arrest you. You're right, some reason I say get out of my face before I wreck the place." Billy broke down the door, start pumping the bass. Start to smack her, attack her, but yet I realized that she was on the verge to apologize. She said,
"Baby, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you so. Baby, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you, so didn't mean to hurt you, so oh no no."
Man, she was eager to beg, and I said dig. As I was walking away, she started tugging my leg. Started biting, scratching the fronts. I was subtracting one by one into our cold left nut. Touch rock snatched me to attention, for I committed murder. Used to dig the boy, don't really wanna hurt her. Wanted Three to buy your Fila Diodora, and Gucci didn't ask you for a thing. Not even a kibby kibby, could we go out or not? It's getting steamy and hot. You try to use Three, abuse Three, but I play dumb. Said I'll sit back in the cut until the right time come. Now the time is here, matter of fact, this dude co-wrote the rhyme to tell the world about you. For when you're arrogant, conceited, baby, I don't need it. Put an egg in your sneaker and just beat it. You're a stupid little girlie and you make me sick. If I was cold picking, stupid, you'd be my pick. When I was chilling, you started illing. Get off the tip, cause if you don't, I think you won't. I brush your lip, matter of fact, yo girl, just get off the floor. Open the door and you won't see me no more.
Peace.